20 famous classical dancers of India. Rukmini Devi Arundale, Bharatanatyam. She changed the face of Bharatanatyam by reviving it and bringing back its due recognition. She was awarded with Padma Bhushan in the year 1956 and the Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship in 1967. Pandit Birju Maharaj. He brought a lot of fame to the classical dance form of Kathak, not only nationally but even globally. He was awarded with Padma Bhushan in the year 1986. Kelucharan Mahopatra, Odissi. He was a legendary Indian classical dancer, guru, and the man behind reviving the classical dance form of Odissi in the 20th century. He received many awards like Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship Award. Guru Bipin Singh. He was a director, choreographer, and teacher of Manipuri dance who mesmerized his audiences. Guru Vempati Chinna Satyam, Kuchipudi. He brought the dance form of Kuchipudi to the global limelight and also opened his own Kuchipudi Dance Academy. He received Padma Bhushan in the year 1998. Padma Subramaniam. A renowned Bharatanatyam dancer, she did her PhD based on 81 karnas depicting Bharatanatyam movements. She received Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan in 2003. Shovna Narayan, a renowned Kathak dancer, a student of Pandit Birju Maharaj. She has authored 9 books based on Kathak and performing arts and also received Padma Shri and Sangeet Natak Academy Award. Dr. Sonal Man Singh. She is a guru of both Bharatanatyam and Odissi dancing style. She has authored 3 books and was nominated to become a member of Parliament Rajya Sabha by the President of India. She has also won awards like Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Sangeet Natak Academy Award. Srimanta Shankaradev Satriya. He was an Assamese polymath, saint, scholar and poet of 15th and 16th century and widely credited for introducing new forms of music and the Satriya dance. Mrinalini Sarabhai, Bharatanatyam and Kathakali. She was the founder and director of Darpan Academy of Performing Arts. Trained over 18,000 students and performed over 300 dance dramas. And she has received Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship. Kalamandalam Kalyani Kutty Amma. She is known as the founder of the Mohini Attam dance form. She has won both Kerala Sangeet Natak Academy and Kendra Sangeet Natak Academy Awards. Yamini Krishnamurti. Notable and renowned Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi dancer, she opened her own dance studio, Yamini School of Dance in Delhi, and also been awarded with Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, and Padma Vibhushan. V. Satyanarayan Sarma. He is an exponent of Kuchipudi dance form and has been known to portray female characters such as Usha and Satyabhama. He has been awarded with Padma Shri in 1970. Tanjore Bala Saraswati is a very celebrated dancer who had brought Bharatanatyam as a well-known dancing style not only in India but also in many parts of the world. She has been awarded with Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Sangeet Kalanidhi from Madras Music Academy. Kumari Kamala, Kathak. She is a famous Indian classical dancer and a film artist. She trained in Kathak from Lachhu Maharaj and was called upon to perform at Queen Elizabeth II's coronation festivities. She was awarded with Padma Bhushan in 1970. Alarmal Veli Bharatanatyam. She popularized the Pandanallur style in Bharatanatyam Anne has been awarded with Sangeet Natak Academy Award and Padma Bhushan in 2004. Malika Sarabhai, an accomplished Kuchipudi and Bharatnatyam dancer, she is the daughter of the famous Bharatnatyam dancer Mrilani Sarabhai and the famous space scientist Vikram Sarabhai. She has been awarded with the Sangeet Natak Academy Award. Uday Shankar, classical dancer and choreographer known for creating fusion art by adapting European theatrical techniques to Indian classical dance. He received Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship and Padma Vibhushan in 1971. Kalamandalam Gopi, a renowned Kathakali artist who has been awarded with Padma Shri. He is known for the romantic and dramatic portrayal of virtuous pachwa roles in Kathakali, notable among them being Nalan, Karnan and Rukmangadam. Nalliyod Vasudevan Nambudiri, famous Kathakali artist who has been awarded with the Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship. In Kathakali, he is primarily famous for playing cruel characters like Kali, Trigartan, Dashanan, Bakan and Veerbhadran. He has also excelled in pious roles like Sudama. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys had a wonderful time watching this video about the famous and renowned classical dancers of India and also got to learn a little more about them. Always stay tuned for more such videos. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to this channel for more such videos. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.